For this activity, we need a concave mirror, candle, matchbox, mirror stand, and a screen. First of all, we will place the concave mirror in its stand. Then we will light the candle. To do this activity, we have to switch off the lights. Now we will place a screen in front of the mirror and try to get a sharp image on the screen. Rajat and Babita, is it real or virtual?
Real, because an image which can be obtained on the screen is called a real image.
Good. Now Rajat, change the position of the candle and observe its image. What do you observe?
Ma'am, it forms larger as well as smaller images depending on the position of the object.